Well, guys, right now I'm floating in the Pagoldia River like a hippopotamus. Well, guys, you know, to get relief from this scorching heat, this is the only option left right now. You know, AC is not working, cold drinks is not working, fan is not working. So this is the only option left right now to cool our body down, to get relief from this intolerable heat, unbearable heat. So this is what I'm doing right now, floating in the river. And guys, you can see my gamcha has come out, and right now I'm all naked down there. Well, guys, I'm not alone here. A lot of boys are here already. They are in that side. Hey, Mancho! They are a little away right now. Anyway, guys, this is our local equivalent. You know, it is much better than equivalent. You know, equivalent is very dirty. We all know, you know, many people pee down there in the equivalent. Many people, you know, I do not like the water in those, water park. You know, those water are obviously very dirty. But our river water is very pure. You can drink this water, easily. You know, there is no harm in drinking river water. You can drink it like this. Yeah, it's very pure. So, yeah. So you can see, boys, few boys are here already. So guys, right now I am going to do a stunt, and that stunt is called backflip. So that's what I'm gonna do right now. You know, I'm a little expert in that stunt. Yeah. So keep watching. So guys, first of all, you have to stand like this.
Oh yeah.
And then you have to go backward.
Oh yes.
Flip backward. So like this.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Oh
yeah, yeah. Yeah. Come,
so
come,
this
come.
This is how I'm gonna do it.
Yeah.